We have to invest more money in dealing with pandemic research, dealing with viruses, dealing with studies relating to what these viruses are likely to be in the future. There's more than one, you know, coronavirus. This COVID-9 is one strain of that. And